I know that Thanksgiving is a week behind its usual schedule,
right?
But everything seems to be at an accelerated pace. How you doing,
Ben? It is.
Ben?
Christmas is right around the corner, so a lot of football left, so,
yeah.
You know.
This is Ben Schotzer, and Ben is a second-generation guest here at QVC.
Yes.
I work with your father back in the 30s. I've known his dad now for, 25 years. They bring us the best, and I mean the best, of all NFL apparel. Everything is always officially licensed. These are the throwback long-sleeve jerseys that you brought to me a few weeks ago, and we've had thousands of people who picked them up.
They are a great piece. You know, they don't necessarily scream loud and proud, but they're comfortable. Before we went on air, I was looking at this piece. There is 9 pieces of cloth on this piece right here.
Because
everything's sewn in stitching here with an embroidery.
Nothing is done as just like t-shirts printed. When you see 3 colors of fabric, it's 3 colors of fabric, 4 in fact, if you include the black. And the colors have to match exactly, and I wish I could tell you that I've got all the teams in the NFL, but I know the Saints sold out right before
Bears, the Browns, the Chiefs, the Rams, and the Saints. So we are sold out of those 5 teams.
But I've got them for
everything else. Yes.
And they range in size anywhere from small all the way up to XXL.
Yes.
And what we've done, and I thank you for the people who are quicker than these numbers, there's a little stop sign or a stoplight at the bottom of the screen. And if you see your team, if your size is in green, you're good to go. You're fine. If it's in yellow, you need to think about it because we're live broadcast. And as one is picked up by someone, it comes out of the inventory. If it's in red, it's already gone. So let's run through these.
Yeah, that's definitely.
You start grabbing some, I'll grab some.
All right. Here. So you have the Vikings, the Saints, and I have the Broncos here. And as you said before, which I always really like to sit there and say that when we do officially have the license, which is, I'm going to show it right here with the Broncos.
Right.
That sticker means so much because everything has to be perfect. So if you hold that Tampa Bay right there, I want to hold this up.
Hold up something that's red.
Yes. These are 3 different shades of red if you look really closely. So it's not like we just use a regular Pantone red. We are actually going to use the officially licensed color that they use. So there are so many different reds, blues, greens, even oranges in the NFL. When you have that license, you have to make sure you get it perfectly correct.
I like that on the back. It doesn't brag. It's just kind of simple. These are not like t-shirts. It's that soft cotton poly blend, but it's a thicker material and it's a perfect layering piece. And it's that piece that you'll come home from work or a long day, and you want to step into this and wear it because it becomes like your favorite pair of blue jeans.
And another great thing about this is, women can wear this too. This
isn't
just like a men's piece. I mean, women can definitely wear this. I mean, it's a really stylish, fun, nice piece.
Yeah. By the way, it is Black Friday here. We're busy. Our phone lines are pretty smoking hot right now. So if you're comfortable with all the other ways there are to order, I'm going to recommend automated ordering. Use your mobile devices with your free apps, whether it be your cell phone, your tablet, what have you. That way you can get in and get the size that you want. And here's the best part of today in shopping. We all know that next weekend is going to be crazy.
Sure.
And certain people have their rituals of, I got to be up at 4 a.m. and at the mall. and I can't convince people to not do that, all right? But to be able to get some things off your list right now and know that they're on their way is a comforting feeling when you know that Thanksgiving's late.
And Thanksgiving coming up, the second biggest football day of the year, connects to the Super Bowl. So, and as we said before here, we can flip these around here. As you said, we do have 27 of the 32 teams here. So, we are in the Philadelphia area. Now, let's say you're a Detroit fan or you're a Seattle fan. You're not going to be able to find your product necessarily in your team.
So here's the way it works. If you walk into a sporting goods store in Philadelphia, you go, hi, I'm a very happy Detroit Lions fan. Can you help me to find something? They chase you into the street. Same thing with the Giants. You can't get a New York Giants sweatshirt in Philadelphia.
And, especially this time of year, if you're going to send a gift, let's say, to someone who's overseas, who's in the military, this is a great gift to send them because it gives them that little bit of, feeling of home. And there's still a lot of football left. And as I was just looking at the standings, there's really only 1 or 2 teams that really are kind of sweeping away with this thing. Every other team still really has a chance.
Well, and the teams that have done so extraordinarily well, like San Francisco.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, they went undefeated for most of the first part of the season. That doesn't guarantee they're going to make it to the Super Bowl.
No, I mean, same with New England, and the Ravens are red hot right now.
Yeah.
I mean, so there's a lot of football left, and there's a lot of big games coming up this weekend that could really determine playoff beginnings.
Well, here's the other factor. Even when the football season is over, You don't take off your football gear.
Never. No, you wear this all year round. Yeah. And this is a great piece too, that it, since it's not so really overly heavy, you can wear this all year round.
My son-in-law, Garrett, is a huge Miami Dolphins fan. Grew up down in Florida. He's always been a Miami Dolphins fan. Finding stuff for him has always been tough.
Sure, yeah.
He is now the easiest guy on my shopping list to shop for. Because every year I try to find something different, something unique, something he doesn't already have. And these, you didn't bring out for anybody else. These were made for us, were they not?
Yeah, this is a special makeup that we did specifically just for QVC.
So, and they are exceptionally well done. I am really impressed.
And, you know, I really love the fact that it looks like the old, like, 1920s throwback football jerseys.
Well, this is the 100th anniversary of the NFL. The amount of embroidery in this. Now, the word Miami Dolphins, those are screen printed. But that entire logo, that's all done in full
embroidery.
So there's and a lot each of one of these is done with full embroidery. And that's just part of the quality. The comparable retail value for a jersey goes to about $75, and the ones that I find for $75 are relatively plain and just silkscreened with no embroidery at all.
Sure. And I mean, really, I love the way a lot of these colors pop too. The fact that we have the primary and the secondary team colors coming through. So that's what I really think makes it get that old time look, which is fun. You know, it's something completely different. It doesn't necessarily look like every, you know, kind of run of the mill piece of, you know, modern day NFL clothing.
To our Dallas Cowboy fans, I now have less than 150 left, all sizes, in the Dallas Cowboy jersey. This is an expiring price. That price is going away and going away soon. I wanted to make sure that there was something that really became a personalized gift. And it's something that will be worn on a regular basis. Now, listen, $50, I know that you work hard for $50, but $50 for pro-licensed merchandise
officially
usually
licensed
doesn't
NFL
go very far.
You're right.
Yeah.
And so just to remind again that we are out of the Bears, the Browns, the Chiefs, the Rams, and the Saints. And, you know, he said 27 of the 32 teams we still have. There's still 6 weeks left. We're coming up to Thanksgiving, which is the biggest football day of the year.
Yeah, I was going to say. So what do you expect? We'll go for, football on Thursday. Who do you think will win?
All right, I think I'm going to take the Falcons. I'm going to take the Bears. And I don't know who else I'm going to go with.
I got to tell you what, your average this year, you've been good.
I've been decent, yeah.
All right. Ben, tell your father, Jerry, I said hello.
We'll do.
Always a pleasure to have you or him on the air. $49.84 brings it to you. Pick your size, get your team, order now. That price is going away at the end of the day. Our next item, personal connection to this one. When I was still in my early 30s, really unhappy about having to walk with a